it's obvious we were doing a project about the Berlin Wall, we had to bring the Berlin Wall.
The piece we were creating, it's a dialogue between 1989 and 2019.